exercise is helpful for physical reasons. I think that's pretty well known, but it's also really helpful for coping, emotional coping, and stress and anxiety. Like those, just even coping, even exercise in ways that make your body feel good. You don't need to do intense workouts. You don't need to run a marathon. You don't need to do the same sorts of physical activity that you were doing before you got sick, and your body might not let you do those. And if you try to go too hard too quickly, then your body might actually tell you that you've gone too hard and too quick. But just, you know, finding ways that to stay active that you enjoy doing, whether that's just going for a walk or going for a swim or taking your dog out, whatever it happens to be, it doesn't really matter what it is, but that it does, that is really helpful from a psychological and emotional perspective, not just the physical side of things.